Global Initiatives and UNDP presents The Sustainable Development Goals and Your Business. Jason believes in sustainability, which is all about being responsible to the planet and people around him. He knows this is critical for the future of his business. If only he could convince his shareholders and employees. His friend, Hera, tells him about SDGs, more commonly known as the Global Goals. Originally set out by the UN, countries are working together to solve 17 global problems by 2030, such as poverty and climate change. She shares how her company is successfully working towards some of these goals. In developing countries, more than 800 million people are still living on less than $1.25 a day. By investing in these countries, Hera provides jobs to reduce poverty. The improved economy has also opened new business opportunities. Moreover, the extra food produced by her factories help relieve hunger, another global goal. Jason is amazed by the chain effects. Hera feels strongly about fair employment. The average working woman earns 24% less than men globally. By practicing gender equality, her female staff are much happier and company performance has greatly increased. Jason is inspired and realizes his business relies heavily on the ocean. He'll start by reducing company waste dumped into the sea to protect life below water. He now sees how a sustainable business model is necessary for sustainable profits and understands how he can engage his stakeholders as well. Find out more at the Responsible Business Forum. Sign up at www.responsiblebusiness.com today.